Huh. Were you guided here by kindly Mikula? I am Leda. And like you, I was guided by faith along his honorable path. Touch the withered arm, and you too will be transported to the realm of shadow where Mikula the Kind now dwells. My compatriots are there already. Like us, they have heard kindly Mikula's call. If you can find them, they are certain to lend you aid. Ah, Lady Leda spoke of you. You're that tarnished. Guided here by kindly Mikkola. Weren't we all? I am Freya. I once fought alongside General Radahn. In battle, you can be sure I'll hold my own. Oh, another thing. Did you speak to our dour little friend? If you've yet to do so, have him give you a map of the Cross's whereabouts. You'll find more of them dotted about these lands. They are Mikkola the Kind's footprints. If you've yet to do so, be sure to have our dour little friend share his map of Cross's, assuming you intend to trace Kind Mikkola's path.
Fie. Another. Treading the heels of Mikkola. Then, as that woman would surely say, we are in our purposes well aligned. But understand, your kind are not forgiven. The Erdtree is my people's enemy. By Marika long betrayed, set aflame. I believe Mikkola's apologies when he says our delivery will come, but never will I see your kind as worthy. And yet my oath I cannot overlook. If Mikkola it is whom you would seek, then comrade, allow me to give you this. These are the sites of the crosses I found. I urge you, follow after Mikkola. As long as you abide by his footfalls, you will be no enemy to me.
Hello there. Together, we work. Together, for Mikela the Kind. Many things we have found. I like finding things for you, Lady Leda, her allies, and the forager brute. Things bring joy to all. Goodbye.
You must be the Tarnished. I am Ansbach, formerly in service to Lord Moog. But now, like you, another soul guided by kindly Mikela. I'm hardly the steady hand I once was. My fighting days are far behind me, which is why I have chosen to dedicate myself to investigation, to discern Tender Mikela's ultimate purpose. I'd rather not volunteer service to a new master unless I know that I can be of use.